off. This is race 51, women's varsity 8, third final. Women's varsity 8, third final. 2011 New England Rowing Championships. On beautiful Lake Quinsigamon. Got a light, well, the wind almost just stopped here. How weird. Well, it looks like there's a line coming. It's been a tailwind for almost the whole day. Traveling from north to south, the direction of the rowing.
Oh boy. Take a little trouble over there in lane 4, across the line a bit. So you got five boats going. Women's varsity 8 third finals from left to right in lanes 1 through 5. Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, UMass Lowell, and Colby. Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, UMass Lowell, and Colby. Women's varsity 8 third final. Race 51, 2011. New England Rowing Championships. Coming right to the about a third from the left to the camera is the buoy line between lanes 2 and 3. So, women's third varsity 8. No, I'm sorry. Right again. Women's varsity 8, third final, race 51. Women's varsity 8, third final. Race 51, from left to right, Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, UMass Lowell, and Colby. 2011 New England Rowing Championships. Entry looks like they left the race with the equipment problem. They're having steering trouble right at the start, so that may have been the cause. So it goes from lanes 1, 2, 3, nothing in 4, lanes 5. Women's varsity 8 third final, Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, UMass, Lowell's the ones out. So it's Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, and Colby to the right. And lane 4 is now empty. I just saw him moving around with the scope, but I couldn't tell exactly what happened. I'm sorry. All right. That bridge in the background is Interstate 290, right near the start. They're traveling from north to south on Lake Quinsigamon. Mostly a tailwind, but maybe, yeah, this one's looking like about a 45 degree angle to the race now. 1, 2, 3, 4, there we go.
Women's varsity 8, third final. Entries from left to right, Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, UMass Lowell, I think, dropped out, and Colby. Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, UMass Lowell, Colby. UMass Lowell's out. buoy in the foreground there at the bottom of your screen is the finish line. Coming into the red buoys, that's 250 meters left. Women's Varsity 8, third finals from left to right. Tufts, Middlebury, Wesleyan, Colby, the UMass Little Boats in lane 4 is out. 2011 New England Rowing Championships. This is close. So if I can't make the call here accurately, I'll have it up in the top of the video in the text based on the results, posted results. Be the title of the video. Okay, so starting to shape up a little bit. Middlebury looks like they're a little bit ahead here in lane 2. Call it for Middlebury. Wesleyan, Tufts in third. Colby fourth. All right. So I think that's your winner, the Middlebury boat. Second place, Wesleyan. Third place, Tufts. And fourth place, Colby. There's your winner. Women's Varsity 8, third final.